little bit late, but I'm getting things done. Just dropped the kids to school. About to go in here and get ready for my interview. Yeah, I pick up my packages. What else I gotta do? A rocket ship. I got some stuff that I'm planning and I ain't about to tell nobody. But it's definitely big things popping. Yeah, I'm so proud of myself. And I'm so happy just to have the opportunities that I have, man. I'm telling you. Appreciation and gratefulness will take you a long way. Don't ever underestimate the power of being just thankful for what the fuck you already have. People be complaining about things, but they don't want to give thanks for the good things. It's like, I hear you. I know it's fucked up. A lot of bad shit happens to me, but if I acknowledge all that, then that... You see, the thing is, whichever thing you feed is what's going to grow. So if I feed the bad, then the bad will grow. But if I feed the good, then the good will multiply. And that's what I want to happen. So that's what I do. I focus on the good stuff. And that's what's been working for me. You should try it too. But yeah, I can't wait to see you guys tonight at 7 p.m. live on G Hattie's TV. And that is on YouTube. I put the link in my link bio just so it could be very, very convenient for everybody to find. So make sure y'all tuning in with the girl live 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time tonight, okay? You want to get all the juice. No cut cards. No filter. Alright, I'm doing a test run. I think I'm going to take my hair down. I'm trying to make sure I'm ready because we're starting a half hour early. So, let's see how I look without a filter. Snapchat be spoiling a nigga. These interviews is filter free, baby. You gotta just look presentable. I need to fix my bang a little more. Alright, I'm ready. I got my little flower in my hair. You know what I'm saying? Senorita with the flower in her hair. Oh, shake it, senorita. Shake it like she can. Shake it like a milkshake. Can do the best she can. Oh, she wanted to the bottom. She wanted to the top. She turned around and said she made a S-T-O-P. I'm getting nervous. Let me roll. No idea. Oh snap, I forgot I put this tissue under my arm so it sweat before I started. I have all these pit swains. Anyway, transparency is the way. I mean, shit. People know that it happens. I don't know. I'm not with all this unrealistic bullshit. People be acting like shit ain't supposed to happen all the time. I'm like, nigga. Well, look, I got sweat glands and I get anxious, so when I get anxious, my hands and my arms start sweating, unfortunately. And I get anxious about a lot of shit. I get anxious about food sometimes, motherfucker. I be eating and I start sweating and shit. I be like, oh my god, this food is so good. It's terrible. Okay. Alright, I'm still waiting. Everybody wants to be my enemy. Spare the sympathy. Everybody wants to be my enemy. Look out for yourself. My enemy. Look out for yourself. Oh, the misery of the sympathy. Everybody wants to be my enemy. Look out for yourself. My enemy. I think that was one of my favorite interviews. I'm getting better at this shit, y'all. I can't wait to see what it actually looks like and sounds like on his end. I don't feel like I was like pausing or my internet was fucking up. Zoom is really reliable. Like, maybe I should have used Zoom instead of Stream, y'all, because that shit was all weird. Yeah, and then I could have just recorded my meeting and just motherfucking did it like that. I think I'm gonna do that shit. Good looking, Raphael. And I like that new Imagination Dragon song I just heard too on this reel that I made on Snapchat. They funny. I can't wait to rewatch this. Like, I really enjoyed doing this interview. You have no idea. Like, I really did. I didn't know it was going to be this dope. I didn't know he was going to be such a hip-hop head, and he was, like, so really researching my music and listening and, like... Oh, my gosh. I'm so happy. I cannot wait. I ain't been this geeked to see an interview in a long time. Y'all have no idea how excited I am to watch this. Because, you know, I be just speaking in the moment. I never really know what the fuck I'm doing. Oh, take your time. I am so super fucking geek. Y'all see the smile on my face? This shit is hard to kick off. I'm really happy right now. No, let me find out. All I need in this life is sin. It's me and my music. So, down the ride to the bloody end. This is about to be going down in history, baby. And I got ashes everywhere. I think I can't see all the way down there. Ashes like everywhere. If Well, the city's gonna post it as soon as possible. I was gonna say something like, take your time, but I learned not to say shit like that. You say shit like that, your ass might not get it at all. So no. No, really though. Word to the wise, baby. But yes, guys, I can't wait to share it all with you. Like, y'all gonna have to go to YouTube to watch it, but at least you can see the behind the scenes. I showed my little cover art, what's on my pillow. We was talking about all type of shit. It was really interesting. I love this interview. It was dope as fuck, okay? Great job, dude. I will come back anytime, really. No smoke, no smoke. I'm about to try to find something in my playlist. This calls for a celebration. Matter of fact, let me turn on my happy place. Oh, it's right here at the top. Shuffle, happy place. Let's see what's gonna come on. Guess it's appropriate. Late, way back behind the lag, get the blow. Oh, this is what I was singing the other day. This is very appropriate. This the real version. Remember when I was singing it like it was a song? Come on.
Late, way back behind the lag, getting blow. From the hydro, and you can smell it in my clothes.
It wasn't in that melody, though. It was terrible.
I'm gonna ride it to tomorrow.
Not yet, motherfucker. But come February, I think I might just do it. Why not? Get myself in shape, you know? Before the springtime comes so I can pop. Hey, oh, nigga, I got shit to tell y'all, but I'm keeping it the secret, cause the nigga got a ball, hey, to the fucking fall, nigga, you ain't know, I'm about to have it all. Lay way back behind the black gate and blow.
Say your prayer anywhere you turn. If we not teach them how them a go learn. Yeah. Leader them no concern. One know what them can't earn. Get the youth stand firm. When your lies like the matrix, and you're always just up in the latest. Jumping go everywhere in a spaceship. How to get the youth if you relate with. Yeah. Take a step in up with shoe. Spanish down for be true. Big up and down blue. At a road. When am I doing when that's a row? Make them belly, I get some fat around. So we look and see, set them a bag of bone. Fight for the rights, not the likes in the life. So make them fight to you, take them light to you. Since them Blessing. We are the best.